everybody. Justine here with Off-Leash Canine Training in Rochester, New York. I'm here with Abby, our one-year-old Chihuahua. She is our newest board and train. She comes to us with concerns of mainly bolting out the door and taking off anytime Mom opens the door, or if she is in an open area somewhere, she kind of just runs away. Doesn't have the best recall at all, Mom says. And also just jumping a lot on people when they come over, sometimes when she meets new people. That's generally the list of concerns that she had. Let's see what Abby knows right now as far as her commands. Abby, come. To do with Abby. So we're working on introducing all those commands. Oh, that's a good sit. Good sit. So just working on those commands and getting her around some new people and working on some door manners for sure so that she doesn't run away from Mom. And I look forward to showing you Abby's progress in just 2 weeks.
Debbie, and this is my puppy Abby. She's a year old. I'm picking her up today from Justine, who's done a great job training her. I'm so excited and looking forward to getting her home and working with her some more. Beforehand, she would just run off, run into the road, jump on people, not come, not sit. And I just spent a few minutes working with her, and she did a great, amazing job. And so happy and excited to take her home and continue working with her. Justine's been super wonderful. She's been texting me pictures and videos every day and just taking super good care of my little girl. So I'm just super happy and can't recommend off-leash training any higher.